We had called him Droppy, and we'd watched him for 6 years. And this year we knew that he was easily a 230 plus inch class buck, and that it would be the biggest whitetail I'd ever have the opportunity to hunt.
It was the first night we went out after the infamous Droppy.
But I would have never dreamed that when we finally got the opportunity, we'd be forced to let him walk.
I can't believe we got him, Richie. This is the biggest buck of my life. Biggest deer I'll ever hunt, I imagine.